running for governor. We can't risk him being governor.
Tonight at 11, late breaking news after the White House was placed on lockdown. We're investigating what happened and what President Trump had to say. Plus, multiple drive-by shootings caught on camera. Who police are searching for tonight at 11.